illegal, by the way.
Well, since arriving at the White House, Joe Biden has gone straight to work. More on that in a minute. John Podesta has worked for President Bill Clinton and President Barack Obama. Hi, John.
How are you, Heather?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you feeling today?
Feeling a lot better than I was yesterday.
I bet you are. Now, listen, you know, we're assessing things from this part of the world for what this means for us with Biden there. Arguably the single...
You see, I'm not the only one. I just let him go because he's in a bit of a rush. I'm not really in that much rush. He's going for it, but I'm sort of there and there. See, he's behind me now. Bit of gap here. Can do that. That's Nelson. That's the Harbour Bridge. I don't know how good this camera is. But that's your Sky Tower, guys. Sky Tower. And that there is your Harbour Bridge.
Maybe those earning recognition credits would insecurate such that.